We got an amazing thing here. You know, we've just broke a season ticket record for 7,100, season tickets. But that doesn't count all these people. You got to scan over there and check all these people out. These are our student season ticket holders.
You guys have like a survival kit for the whole day to like make it till 2:30?
We got Uber Eats.
Studying, maybe writing a paper. We don't know what, that's it. Little of everything in there.
His friends say he's got no shot though, and say he's probably not gonna do well with testing. Yeah.
Well, was it one of those you can drop the lowest test scores?
My
players seem to have those classes all the time.
For my advanced neuroscience class. Yeah.
Wow. Well, you let me know. What I always think is you kind of delve into it yourself, and if you got problems later, come see me, because I'm pretty good at that.
If you know anything about mitochondrial DNA, let me know. So
I minored in that. Look at that. The top 50 people that are in line, and maybe give them a tour of the facility.
Yeah, we love that.
That's cool. I'm hoping everyone that didn't show up to come and sit and wait for the tent is a little jealous. That's the goal. I've been up way too early.
Nobody has a student section like us, right? I mean, they have fan bases and they draw well, but nobody can put 3,000 to 4,000, in the stand. But we appreciate you guys. Know that you guys are difference makers, and we'll see you on Friday. All right. Let me get you back so somebody doesn't steal your chairs.
This many people come out on a practice day to set up for a game that's in 3 days and it's already full. It's really exciting.
There's seriously not an empty seat in this place for a practice 3 days earlier. It's best fans in the country. Oops.
Hey, we want to get her on TV. Is this going to be your seat on Friday?
I think it should be.
I think it's this.
It's a good seat though, right?
I've been here all night. I've been here. What's up, man? What's up, boys?
Good to see you.
Appreciate y'all coming. Appreciate y'all doing this. It's really cool.
Were you here early this morning?
No, I got here after class at 2.
Really?
Yeah.
Some boy was holding your chair for you?
Yeah.
I like it, Jordan. Nice job.
Thanks.
This is nuts. All for them Rebels.
Why is yours the smallest chair, though?
I don't know. I didn't buy it.
Why do you think?
I'm a pretty average size guy.
That's JS chair.
Dude, what do you think?
That's like
cup
a
right here.
It's like a little stool, though.
Way back
I've been
there.
Here since 5:30.
Really?
I was up at the front. We got
You got the tour and everything?
Yeah, dude. I was in there this morning. That place is
that's
nice.
Sweet, isn't it? Isn't it sweet?
I'm pulling out for
it? Yeah. Yeah, I'm gonna do it. I don't take batting practice before the game. I'm a pitcher.
Hey, who you think's in there? Just water the football. That's all they do out here. They're water showers. That's all that happens out here.
Whoever's blessed hands picked this out. I'm gonna finally get my round of BP here. This is Cole Zabowski, Thomas Dillard land right here.
Oh yeah, no doubt.
That's it. Chase Cockrell's land is that scoreboard.
Appreciate you guys.
Sure. Thank you.
Be here.
See you Friday.
Good luck.
Oh, I'm missing PFPs. Missing PFPs, coach.